just remember that if you're watching the matches from before, we need to be at least a few feet back from the mats at all times. At no time today should anybody other than the athletes themselves and the officials be touching the physical mat. So if you're watching and cheering on your friends from the outside of the mats, just make sure you're in the grass. And then you're on the score clock side of the...
Oh, save it.